news today was Delhi's coldest day at 5 degrees and in Kargil it's minus 20 degrees. So just imagine being out in this cold tonight without a roof over your head, not even a flyover to try and get some shelter under. Nimisha Jaiswal talks to the homeless of Delhi.
Beautification of a flyover has left these homeless without even the barest of roofs over their head. Vinod left his native Rajasthan for Delhi 6 years ago, where he fends for himself by hawking wares at this red light. Forced out from under the flyover a few months ago, he doesn't know of any free shelters he could choose over the curb. ''22-year-old Rani has grown up on the streets of Delhi when her parents moved here from Rajasthan 20 years ago. As cars whip by throwing gusts of wind every few seconds, she worries about her sister and her child's well-being. Night temperatures have reached a biting 5 degrees, but walking as far as 3 kilometers to the closest government shelter home at Ames is not an option. The number of shelters has remained stagnant in the last 3 years. People can use an app or call the police to tell Delhi's Urban Shelter Improvement Board about people sleeping on the streets so that they can be taken to shelters. Vans run by the police and NGOs also go around looking for people sleeping on the streets. But latest data shows shelters have at least 6,000 spots free on their busiest nights when close to 14,000 people use them.
यहाँ पे patient लोग रहते हैं, patient लोग के साथ वाले रहते हैं और entry करते हैं OPD card से, ID से, जो जिसके पास नहीं रहता है उसका भी कर लेते हैं.
NGOs try to fill the gap. These blankets, collected through a donation drive by NDTV and the Uday Foundation, were distributed to people sleeping on the streets. But much more support is needed.
जितने भी जहाँ जहाँ पे ये पॉइंट्स हैं लोग रहते हैं सोते हैं उसके आसपास शेल्टर आसपास हो बिल्कुल नियर बाय हो और दूसरा सभी जहाँ पे ये लोग सोते हैं इनको जानकारी हो कि आसपास यहाँ पे शेल्टर्स हैं.
These spaces may have been beautified with lights and barricades, but they're still what many prefer to call a home over distant and overcrowded shelters in this bitter cold. With camera person Sudhish Kumar, this is Nimisha Jaiswal for NDTV.